I feel like roses are one of the most well-known flowers in the world. There are entire gardens devoted to their beauty, and black spot of rose is a global problem that affects roses all around the world. And what it does is it defoliates the roses and makes them less able to produce beautiful flowers that we can enjoy. So I think the goals of this research is to develop markers that can be used to identify resistance to black spot of rose in rose varieties. And so we are also trying to develop a variety of rose that has resistance to multiple races of black spot to release into the market so that people can have a nice, beautiful rose that doesn't have problems with fungal diseases. To me, sustainable plant health is creating plants that can take care of themselves, essentially. It's instead of relying on fungicides or insecticides to protect plants, it's integrating resistance to diseases inside the plant. I chose to be a plant science student because we work with real world problems. I mean, the black spot of rose is a huge economically devastating disease, and it really makes the work that I do seem important, even as an undergraduate student.